see how this runs. Yeah, I'm definitely doing casual. I'm making this too hard. Why? It's gonna stress me out. That's disappointing. Take the faster route. Rachel Ray just say something about President Obama? Is this a really old episode or something? We don't want the knife. You gotta run through this game where you get the full ending, real ending, final boss. Good then. Everyone's good now. We all good in the neighborhood. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. that's starting. That's good. Church to check up, it's fine. You know, cleaning and whatnot. You'll be fine. Good. We beat it. Beat it. The mythical creature, it's like a fairy. Yeah. Like Scottish folklore, Beth. Pretend. Okay. Spider. Get all the spiders. Got French onion soup in there. Who's here? Oh, it's no one. It's next door. I think I only gotta work 3 days and I'm off again. But only one day. Guy. The treasure monster.
Yes.
freedom. That's pretty easy. Gotta go save the Sengetsu. I think I'm almost there. Blasphemy on. This is nice, I don't gotta wear headphones no more. I like this. I got the audio just right now. It picks up fairly well, and I can have the game come out with speakers, so I don't gotta wear a headset the whole time. That shit gives you a bad headache after a while. Everybody acting crazy outside, I keep hearing back. Wouldn't it be great to live in a small town again? I can't wait. I've had enough of the city and their stupid jury duty nonsense. I mean, I get, you know, the importance, but, you know, it's not for some people. And we're those people. That's us. Right, dear? Take that as a yes. I think I got the volume real good. It's not even picking up the TV. I can still hear it, but the microphone don't. That's the important thing. I think we finally got a decent setup. This way. Breaking news. Uh-oh. Oh, the governor. What's she spouting off now? That's a lot of frogs and birds. Oh, really? We got the highest case growth of any state in the country? That's not good. That's not good at all. Yep. Blood clot. Johnson & Johnson vaccine. I told you. Don't take that one. Do not take that one. Whatever you do. Thank you. That sounds like things are getting worse. That's pretty terrible, man. Oh my god. Best to stay in. Dragon time. It's dragon. Hydra, whatever. They have a lot of teeth. Toothy. Ship. nothing? This thing. Well, that was easy. Yep. No. Hope I can come back. Why is the bitrate dropping? Great! Bet you I lost the heart. Oh well. It's not starting over. Boss time. Oh, yeah, this fella. Oh. son of a bitch. Goes. Damn, that hurt. Bit rate's acting all screwed up. Don't touch that. Okay. Wow. Mm-hmm. be lava or something. How goes it? There's no way to get that. He's sleeping, it's fine. It'll create too much fighting. Then we'll start fighting over the TV and everything else. So we're having a good evening, or morning, whatever it is. Whatever day it is, time, place, and all that. How goes it? Nope. Cat, women, things, cat monsters, whatever they are. Oh yeah, her fish. Stomps. Stomps and explodes into a shower of hearts. Isn't that nice? Oh, so step that. Be nice to be able to fly right now. No. All it took. Scissor Man, you know, Clock Tower. Ooh. No. Maybe they got a heart, I don't know. Don't keep heading up this way. Yeah, right. I hear that. Crap. Now these retro games are hard for me. Well, this is a new game, but retro inspired. For sure. Right, we're gonna keep his lightning. Oh yeah, the blood vampire girl thing. There she is. One of them bathing in blood to stay young. She won't last long. Her weakness is lightning. Maybe. Not like anybody's weak. Probably. Oh, okay. She's getting a little mad. Float around on her umbrella. Yeah, you can ho 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 all you want. Do nothing. Look at that, I just slaughter. Look at that. Uh-oh. Just trying to suck me in. No! Get that. Is she mad? Yeah, how do you avoid that? I don't know. Yeah, I think that was why retro gaming is so popular. All the old people love them. Yep. Like, yeah, I remember this. I feel like a kid again. Yeah, right. I was like, my problem now, I can buy games, but finding the time to play them. That's the hard part. Between work and, crap, adulting. Check this out. This doesn't have to be difficult. Pretty much. That's all good. Games are a good escape from the horrors of reality. There's plenty. Like in my state, infections are going up, apparently. That sucks. Oh well, I'm glad I got my vaccine. Good emotes, by the way. I like them. Well. There we go. We're gonna not even go. Is there a point to going this way, I wonder? No, oh, I lost her side. I really wanted to keep that. Yeah, retro game is great. Especially that you get the save states now and the rewind and all that. Yeah, good time. I think, yeah, this came out, was a while ago. I want to say 2016, 17, somewhere in there. And then its sequel came out last summer. Oh, no, I can't go through here now, can I? Actually, I think I remember going through there and it was not worth losing the lightning, pretty much. Wasn't nothing great. I'm not gonna go that way. It's my mom's. Ooh, gotta watch that. Watch those hits. We're flying. How you get through there. No sense in making it hard. So she's gonna be a not pain, like my main damage dealer. Stupid painting again. Yeah. Painting that sucks you in. Evil painting. Can you kill it? There you go. There we go. It's great, I don't gotta wear headphones no more. Sound out of the speakers. But it's not so loud. Yeah, I don't know if they're, like, specifically pointing to better areas, or it does end the sequel too. There's multiple paths. Yeah, it's a lot like Castlevania, that's for sure. Although rumor has it, Konami's actually gonna make games again. I know. I'm shocked. Come on, new Contra, Castlevania. That would be pretty awesome. Love those series. Oh, and how about Goemon? Legend of the Mystical Ninja? That'd be awesome. See, I don't know how to get through there. Oh. I think I see. I think I see it now. So if I had his freeze, I'd freeze that Griffin. And then her axe will probably open. That's my guess. Let's see. Oh, there ain't no way. Even if I flew over. Quick switch. Yeah, that can work. I think you gotta have the freeze. Yeah, her axe is really strong though. Do this the easy way or the hard way? Touch me. No. Okay. Yeah, one hit, he turns back. And then dead. Damn, I should have not given that heart to him. We're almost at the end. Time to fight. Not Dracula. And you can have this on veteran mode to where you get knockback damage, like in the old Castlevania games, Ninja Gaiden. But no, I'm good on that. I don't need the game insanely hard. This is fine. More casual. And that's okay. Getting near the end. I finally got my audio settings just right. I got a new mic. Finally. No more headset mic. Seems pretty good. I got it to drown out like the TV and stuff behind me. Oh, this fella. I remember you. Ooh. Okay. Shit. Got him. Okay. Last level. Yeah, the lightning and shit. We're at question mark. Oh no. Fallen Moods Requiem. It's kind of neat. Oh, is this a new area? I think it is. Because this game, it makes you play through it multiple times. Oh, here we go. All this. This is new. Oh, okay. Now they're splitting off. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty neat. How's it going? Yeah, So, how many times do you end up having to play through this? 3 times? Oh, here, I thought they split up. Oh, they did, okay. Yeah, I can't switch. Thing's got some teeth. Does that have a third playthrough? I know it does, the one where Zangetsu kills all his friends. This is... Yeah, that's probably my best bet right there, this weapon. Nope. Don't go to hearts. But from the look of this, I'm in like, Japan Hell or something. That's what it looks like. Oh. Don't you swoop. Got him. Three more playthroughs. Well, you know what? It's good. You get your money's worth. I think after I beat it this time, I'm gonna... Yeah, because I never did all the playthroughs on 2. Almost all of them. I think the only one I didn't do is when you rush to the moon without saving all your friends. Oh, this? Wow. If you want some info on NT Creates game, you've come to the right place. Just ask Scarlet. The encyclopedia of NT knowledge. No, I did not want that. I really wanted to keep it. Crap. I'm Oh, good luck getting it back. Look, how am I supposed to get it back? They said, haha, let's put this just out of reach. Just to upset them. I'll see. I had no idea. There's no way to get that, is there? Don't do that. Fire's bad. Oh my. Indeed. Oh my dog. Damn, I don't know what to do. Wait a minute. Can he shoot this or something? No. Okay. I got an idea. So if I get the... Yeah. The thing where it makes a copy of him. I think... It'll reach? Nope. Screw you. Because I really need the lightning. Got this now. Damn, this is getting tough. Where's the platform? Oh, that's nothing. Yeah. Like, there's no platform. Do I need to have ice? Anything I could think of. Oh, really? Okay. Oh, wow, my eyes. Okay. I seriously thought that was background. Alright, that's not just me. I hope. It looked like background to me. Yeah, some older games are like that. At least to me, I played some games where it's like you can't tell what's foreground and what's like background. Oh. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're great, man. I mean, you would think with all the success they have, when are they gonna get like big? Maybe it's better this way though. It's like lesser known, so they actually take care and care about their games, you know? Unlike some of these AAA studios. Hmm. What's at the top then? Mega Man? Mega Man's pretty cool. Ooh, look at them. Stop. Alright, that's enough of you. This fight might be hard. Because his bats are kind of weak. Oh, this ain't bad. A little bit of dodging. Nice. No, I wanted the item. Alright, let's go save Zengetsu. We're gonna save the day. Dun, dun. Oh, it's boss time. Don't really want that one, but... kinda want that one. Oh well, let's just go with it. This fella. Oh my. It's... well. What's this, death? Or it's Sengetsu attached to a demon or something? I'm gonna die. I'm not prepared. No, Zengetsu, stop! We're friends! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, that's cool. I like that. It's like we're working together. Nice. It's kind of a neat fight. Okay, I wasn't... I screwed this up. Oh, yeah, I remember. Man, I hope there's another Curse of the Moon game, because, like, if they made it with this same sort of formula again, I'd probably buy it. It's pretty good. Alright, we're gonna not screw up this time. I lost Alfred's lightning. Oh, wait a minute. The old combo. So, he needs ice. Wow, Alfred. Really? You can't even... come on, dude. Wrong with you. Yeah, oh, yeah, you're right. Okay, never mind. Kind of leaning toward the knives. Because he, jumps up there. Yeah. You know, I really screwed up too. I accidentally went through a door and missed the heart upgrade. Wasn't very happy about that. Oh yeah, I know, but it's... I don't know. He's so fast. Might not be able to hit him with it. I'll see. I mean, at least now I got a bit of an idea of his patterns. Long arm, dude. Okay. Do it, Zengetsu. Bad Zengetsu. And what? Oh. I'm guessing to avoid that, I gotta get close, right? Jump over them. Jump on the bats. Okay, I'm starting to get it down. It's not that bad of a pattern. Yeah, I'm seeing it. You know, the axe would be good. He's too fast. This. He's up in the air so much, so I think the diagonal daggers will be good. I'm getting it. Hey, Zengetsu. Time. Okay, don't bother hitting them here. Just jump. I need three. I'm getting it. Don't stay in the middle. I was wondering how I avoid that. Nope. I'm getting it. Yeah, because he'll raise his thing up when he's going to do the overhead. Let's take a lot of damage. Gotta get behind Albert right away when he starts Do I get him? That's gonna kill me, I'm sure. Yeah. We're all dead. Oh. I failed. What was I supposed to do? Oh. Shield elf. Oh, okay. When he's okay. That makes sense. He's like keeping it at bay. That's what he's doing. Oh, okay. Alright, well, pretty much got it down. We're gonna see how this goes. Jump. No. I always get hit by the damn dragon. Alfred fast. Shit. No. Thank you. always ends up hitting me there. No. I was in the wrong spot. Oh, but yeah, I see. It's always beneficial to get close to him when he does that. Okay. Do not let Alfred get hurt. Oh, okay. So he guards that. Okay. Now. What? No! Almost had it, too. Crack that. Ugh. Ouch. Man. Okay. Ah, I see. Oh. What? Oh my god. Here we go. More COVID. No, it's getting better. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay. I saw that one approach and I'm like, oh yeah, it'll be fine. He's got this. And no. He tossed that in at the end just to mess with you. Stand up, stretch a bit. It's gonna be a tough one. Oh. Is there any good news on the news? Just horrible things happening. Yeah. Oh, planet Earth is... Are they... Planet Earth is on fire. That's today's forecast. Don't take it. Oh, planes are the same good. Oh boy, here we go. If I stay in my house and play video games, we're safe. And when I do go out, it's, you know, here and there. Yeah. It's safe in here. We can escape to a world where we resurrect and all. Alright, we're gonna beat him now. I was close too. So maybe I should save some knives. Cause his pattern's not too bad. I'm getting more used to it. Ready? Slide. 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 Yeah. Slide, slide. Yeah. No! But how the hell are you supposed to, like... Boy, you don't have much time there. Ugh. Oof, almost got me. In a good position. Oh god, this has got to be a damn nightmare on veteran, getting knocked back all the time. Oh yeah, Alfred's the key to watch. I think I got this though. I have some magic left, half bar health. I think I got it. Let's avoid. Wow, that's awful. We got it. I beat it. Where's Zangetsu? He's gone. Did I mess up? Was there a way I was supposed to save him or something? Oh. Well, now I'm wondering, like, huh? So how is he in the second one then? I'm sure it'll be explained. Or that's like round the third run. We got these good credits. No echo or nothing in it either. I don't gotta wear the headphones now. It's nice. No headaches. I mean, headphones are cool and all, but man, severe headache after a couple hours. Drop 1.2% of my frames. It's no good. These banana chips are pretty good. Good for like hiking and stuff. Tried to do a bit of that yesterday. Okay. It's like it's never explained. Because, yeah, you start up two and it's just, yep, here's when it gets. Well. I'm wondering. You don't get thanks for playing much anymore. What? What's this, Mega Man 2? That's cool, look at that. I was not expecting that. Okay, this is getting weird. Oh, okay. Well, that's pretty interesting. That's it then, huh? Oh, was that just harder? Oh, okay.
The moon too,
or one. Yeah, two had a lot more playthroughs. I played through that what, like 6 times, I think. Yeah, the kill everybody one. I'll run that one soon enough, but I don't want to kill them all. Mean.